Like what kind of favors?
Look, we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry. I left some important stuff behind. My tattoo kit's over at the school and my wedding ring. I left it at that half-built house. We were being chased. It's in a box.
Yo, okay. Dude, this ain't chillin' time.
Then you're gonna let me see her.
Yeah, that's the deal. Tattoo kit from the school, ring box from the house. Look for the graffiti.
Okay, lady, you got a deal. Do the job. That didn't go too well.
Shame.
Cool.
Hey, thanks.
Oh, no.
Mommy, no!
Try this.
You're all right.
There.
Yeah.
That works. Here we go.
Thank you so much. You kind of restored my faith in humanity.
Ashes to ash.
Wait up!
Screwed.
Ugh! hotter than Lena Palashev's sex tapes.
The city's going to hell. Hey, man, you all right?
You a businessman? You want in? We're gonna make a movie, and we're gonna make millions.
Movie, huh? What kind of movie?
Come on, don't be so naive. Look at all the men walking around, right? Even dead, some of them are hot.
We gotta move.
All I need is a few good men. You know what I mean? It's all about the talent. And I know talent when I see it.
Good men? You mean like for a...
Oh. And he's got it.
Time's
blonde,
running out of
redhead,
to escape.
Asian, Latino. As long as they're dead and they're hot. The wilder, the better. Now go get him, kid. Time is money.
Found them both. Now, let me see Annie.
Wow, you did it. Just push them through here so I can check them out. Oh, man. My husband gave me this. He's gone now. And my kid. You're okay. Here, give me a sec to unlock this door. Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
It is still alive.
Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother. Are you a friend or a foe?
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton with me. There's something there I want you to see.
I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Wait. He's okay.
Yeah. I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
How do we know we can trust this chump?
We found an old plane. It needs work, though. And some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, then you got yourself a deal.
You really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
All right, you got a deal.
Plus, you got no other options.
Thanks for the help before.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh,
I know what sells. Look at those luscious, milky-gray, lifeless sockets. Oh my god, this is gonna be wild. You wanna, you know, get some action?
No, thanks. I think I'll pass.
Whatever. And I was gonna give you the zombie flapper credit as well. You're lonesome. You're around this funny.
Get the hell off!
please don't let him die. I'm gonna book back to camp.
Got this, man. You got it.
Got company.
That was close.
That should do it.
Crazy. Anybody in here?
More of an entrepreneur these days. I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn. It's mine. You hear me?
You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market, at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. You're my next exploit. Sunshine.